Hello friends, this is Jitendra Singh Jat and today I am going to explain how to calculate goodwill by using average profit method. In this video, dear children, I have taken numericals of T.S. Grewal book. So let's start with question number 1. Goodwill is to be valued at 3 years purchase of 4 years average profit. Profit of the firm for last 4 years were given. Calculate the amount of goodwill. 4 years profit is given. Okay, 17, 18, 19, 20. Question number 1. Year 2017, 2018, 2019 and 2020. Profits of 4 years are given. Let's calculate. 12, 18, 16, 14. 12, 18, 16,000 and 14,000. Let's do the total to calculate average profit. So let me calculate 12,000 plus 18,000 plus 30,000, 60,000. The total profit is 60,000. Can we calculate average profit? Yes, we can easily calculate. Average profit is equal to total profit divided by number of years. So total profit is 60,000 and how many years? 4 years. So 15,000 rupees is your average profit. We need to calculate goodwill by average profit method. By average profit method, goodwill is equal to average profit multiplied by purchase year. So goodwill is equal to average profit is 15,000 and purchase year, how much purchase year is given in this question? In this question, valued at 3 years purchase, isn't it? So 3 year purchase means 15,000 into 3 year is equal to 45,000. I hope this is very simple method and it is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children, is it clear? I hope it is clear, Anna. So let's move on. One more question. Let's start question number 2. Profit for the 5 years ending 31st March as follows: 16 to 20. 5 years profits are given. Calculate goodwill of the firm on the basis of 4 year purchase of 5 years average profit. Isn't it, dear children? It is very simple, or not? One more question I will solve for all of you. 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019 and 2020 is given. Profit of these 5 years are also given. 4,398, 4,00,000, 3,98,000. Then what is given? 4,50,000, 4,45,000. 4,50,000, 4,45,000 and 5,00,000. Now according to question, we need to calculate goodwill. So let me do the total. 4 plus 3, 7,98,000 plus 4,50,000 and 4,50,000 plus 5,4, 9,45,000. 21,93,000. 21,93,000. Is that clear? We need to calculate average profit. How to calculate average profit? 21,93,000 divided by how many years? 5 years. So let us divide by 5. We get average profit 4,38,600. This is our average profit. Now we need to calculate goodwill by average profit method. So 4,38,600 multiply by purchase year. How many purchase year are given? 4 years purchase of 5 years average profit. Isn't it simple? We need to multiply with 4 years. Multiply by 4. we get 17,54,400. Is that clear? हाँ डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन, वेरी वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन. कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ गुडविल ऑन बेसिस ऑफ 3 ईयर परचेज ऑफ द एवरेज प्रॉफिट ऑफ द प्रीसीडिंग 5 ईयर्स विच वर एज फॉलोज. हियर डियर चिल्ड्रन, लॉस इज गिवन इन 2017. वॉट वी विल डू इन दिस दिस केस, वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट, इजंट इट और नॉट, है ना, वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट इट. So let's compute question number 3. 5 year profits are given 16 to 20, 2016 2017 2018 2019 and 2020. Profit and loss of these years are given 13 lakh 4 lakh 13 lakh 4 lakh loss, fine, then 18, 15, 8, 18 lakh, 15 lakh and 8 lakh. Now here in this question, in 2017 in place of profit loss is given. So what we do with the loss? We will subtract the loss and we will calculate total profit. So let's check 13 minus 4, 9 lakh plus 18, 15, 18 lakh, 15 lakh plus 8 lakh. So the total is coming 50 lakh. So very easy. We can calculate average profit. How we can calculate? Total profit divide by number of years, 5 years, so 10 lakh is our average profit, and we need to calculate goodwill by average profit method. So average profit multiply by purchase year. How many purchase year are given in this question? 3 year purchase of average profit of the 5 year profits, isn't it? So multiply by 3 year, what we get? We get 30 lakh rupees. Is that clear, dear children? Huh? Question number 4. Ab theek hai. So let's start question number 4. Calculate the value of firm's goodwill on the basis of 1.5 years purchase of the average profit of last 3 years. The profit of the first year was 1 lakh. Profit for the second year was twice the profit of first year. And for the third year, the profit was 1.5 times of the profit of second year. Acha, theek hai. So let's start question number 4. Year, first year, second year, third year, and profits are given. Let's see how much profit is given. The profit of the first year is 1 lakh. Okay. The profit of first year is 1 lakh. And profit of second year is? Profit of second year was twice. Twice means? Double. Double of first year profits. So double of first year profit is? 2 lakh. So the profit of second year is? 2 lakh twice of first year. And profit of third year, let's see what is mentioned. For the third year, profit was 1.5 times of the profit of second year. So third year profit is 1.5 times of the profit of second year. 1.5 times means 1.5. 2 lakh into 1.5, 3 lakh. So this is the profit of first year, second year and third year. Is that clear? And how do we need to calculate? On the basis of 1.5 year purchase of the average profit of 3 years. 1.5 year purchase. Okay. So let's do the total profit. Total profit is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 lakh is total profit. Let's calculate average profit. 6 lakh total profit divided by 3 year is equal to 2 lakh. 2 lakh rupees is average profit. Now we need to calculate goodwill. So average profit multiply by purchase year. Purchase year is 1.5 year. So goodwill will be 3 lakh. Very simple. Hai na, dear children, I hope it is clear to everyone. Let's start question number 5. Purav and Purvi are partners in a firm, sharing profit and losses in the ratio 2:1. Purav and Purvi, partners, sharing profit in the ratio of 2:1. Okay, they decided to take Purv into partnership for 1/4 share. They admitted Purv for 1/4 share. For this purpose, goodwill is valued at 4 times the average annual profit of the previous 4 or 5 year, whichever is higher. The agreed profits of the goodwill for goodwill purpose of the past 5 years are given. Okay, so let's calculate goodwill. Years are given from 16. Year 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019 and 2020. Profits are given 14,000, 15,500, 14,000, 15,500, 10,000, 16,000, 15,000, 10,000, 16,000 and 15,000. Now here the condition is, we need to calculate average profit of previous 5 year and 4 year. So first we take the average profit of previous 5 year. So first we need to do the total for these 5 years. Let's calculate 14,000 plus 15,500 plus 10, 16, 26,000 plus 15,000. So the total of 5 year profit is 70,500. So let's calculate average profit of 5 year. Average profit of 5 years profit, it will be 70,500 divided by 5. How much it is coming? Divide by 5. So 14,100 is the average profit of 5 years, previous 5 years profit. Now this is one condition. Now we need to calculate average profit of 4 year also, previous 4 year, these previous 4 year. So let's do the total of 4 year profit. Okay, total of 4 year profit. Okay, so 70,500 minus 14,000, it will be 56,500. This is the total of 4 year profit. So what we do, we will calculate average of 4 year profit. Average profits of 4 years profit. So 56,500 divided by 4 years. Let's calculate. Divide by 4. 14,125. Tell me whichever is more in these two. This one is greater. 4 years profit, average profit is greater. So we need to take this 4 year profit for the calculation of goodwill. And it is mentioned in the question very clearly. Four times, for this purpose, goodwill is to be valued at 4 times the average annual profit of previous 4 or 5 years, whichever is higher. So 4 year profit is higher. So we need to multiply with 4. So let's calculate goodwill according to question. 14,125 multiply by 4 when we multiply by 4, what we get? 56,500. So I hope this question is clear. Huh? Question number 6. Hai na? Okay. One more question of the same topic. Let's start question number 6. Anu, Baby and Chetan are partners in a firm, sharing profit and losses equally. Question number 6. Anu, Baby and Chetan are partners sharing profit and loss equally. They decide to take Deep into partnership for 1/5 share. They decided to take Deep into partnership for 1/5 share. For this purpose, goodwill is to be valued at 100% of the average annual profits of the previous 3 or 4 years, whichever is higher. So previous 3 or 4 year profits we need to take, hai na? Whichever is higher. So let's calculate. Very simple question. From 17, 18, 19, 20, 4 years profits are given. Year 2017, 2018, 2019 and 2020 profits are given 2,53,200, 2,53,200, then 1,87,200, 1,87,200, then 1,81,800, 1,81,800, and then 2,88,000, 2,88,000. So let's do the total. Again, in this question, we need to do the total of previous 3 or 4 years. Okay. So let's calculate. 2,53,200. Plus 1,87,200 plus 1,81,800 plus 2,88,000, it will be 9,10,200. 9,10,200 is the total of 4 years profit. So average profit of 4 years is equal to 9,10,200 divided by 4 year. So let's calculate. Divided by 4, 2,27,550. 2,27,550. This is the average profit of 4 year. But we need to calculate average profit of previous 3 year. So these 3 years total we need, we require. So we need total profit of these 3 year also. So 1,87,000, or I can calculate in this manner also, 9,10,200 minus 253,200, 6,57,000. 6,57,000 is the total profit of 3 years. So now we need average profit of 3 year. So average profit of 3 years is equal to 6,57,000 divided by 3 year. Okay. So let's calculate. Divide by 3, it will be 2,19,000. Tell me which is more, 2,19,000 or 2,27,500. So we have seen that 2,27,550 is more. So we will calculate goodwill on the basis of 2,27,550, and how much we need to compute goodwill? 100% of the average annual profit. So we need to calculate 100%. So 100%, when we compute, what we get? 2,27,550. Is that clear? Huh? Very simple question, dear children. I hope it is clear to everyone.